Stockholm, activist investor Cevian Capital has agreed to sell its 8.2% stake in Swedish truck maker of Volvo to China's Zhejiang Geely Holding Group, Cevian and Geely announced in a joint statement on Wednesday. They did not disclose the value of the transaction, which makes Geely Volvo's largest owner by capital and the second biggest by voting rights after investment firm Industrivärden. Geely is also the owner of Volvo Cars. Reporting by Johannes Hellström, editing by Terje Salzvik.